Look at all this Easter stuff. It's been brought out. All these cute bunny ears. They have pink, yellow, blue. It looks like they have kind of, they look like the Peeps marshmallows. They have bunnies, like rabbits, eggs. Little check here. They have these stickers too, which are really cute. And all of these Easter eggs. These guys. Just gonna move them up a little bit. These baskets down here. Pink ones, green, purple, blue over here. More Easter eggs. These look very cute. I like these. They're see-through. Oh, this one lost. Easter eggs. There are these big ones. Then we have this entire wall of Easter stuff too. I guess we can start here. This is a felt bunny garland with pom-poms. Like decoration for the wall. We have more garland. Easter gnomes. Which is pretty cute. We have these gel stickers for windows. Happy Easter. These two. Very cute. More decor for like the door, I'm guessing. Easter bunny stop here. That's very cute too, if you're having like an Easter egg hunt. That'd be cute to put up. For the bunny. Easter blessings. These are like crafts that you can color, which are really cute. This one says Easter bunny. This one is just Easter bunny's bottom. Easter egg. It says welcome, the bunny and a chick on it. Some are sold in 8-packs. Alright, it was a little loud up front, so I'm here by the candy section. Just thought I'd organize these a little bit, just bring them up front. I think somebody corrected how I said this last time. And I'm scared to repeat it because I still don't know how to pronounce it. Is it Russell Stover? Am I saying that right? I don't know. But quite a few here. We have coconut, peanuts, sugar-free. Then we have sugar-free coconut. Oh wait, this is the same. Oh, it's all the same down. I see. Okay. Dark chocolate, sugar-free. Same with the peanuts. Looks like a lot of people like the caramel one. Caramel, caramel, however you say it. find some. They're over here. Oh wait. Yeah, it's fine. There's that section. The vanilla cream. I don't think there's a section for that, so I'm gonna leave it there. These, my mother used to be obsessed with when I was younger. The caramel ones. I didn't know they had chilies. That's good to know. And we have these mints. I think these are the spearmint ones, and these are peppermint. These are assorted fruit flavors. There you go. Going down. Creamsicle. I've never heard of these before. These look good. Airheads. We have warheads here. Gummy sharks. These remind me of like the baby shark thing. I don't remember. Is that the song? I forgot. We have some gummies. Nerds. I haven't had gummy cluster nerds. I've never seen these before. Look good. I have them in two flavors, I'm thinking. Rainbow and berry berry. I remember Fun Dip was what everyone talked about in school. I don't see it around as much anymore, but it's here. Oh, tahini pink or peach rings. It's interesting. Sweet tart ropes. Interesting. Peppermints. These look popular. They almost look like mini marshmallows. Different colors. Real peppermint. Oh, okay. Watermelon rings. They're gummies. Sour neon worms. So like gummy worms, but they're sour. Creamy Delight hard candies. Different flavors. We got not blueberry. Why am I blanking? Strawberry, peach, raspberries. What are those called? Why am I completely blanking? Blackberries. There we go. I don't know why I just completely forgot. Okay. Nonetheless, we keep going. These are more sour neon worms. Are these the same? Yeah, they're the same as the other ones. It's just two rows of them. Mamba Tropics. They're like chewies. Got a bunch of flavors. Kiwi, apple, passion fruit, apple, peach maybe? Orange, mango, pineapple, and coconut. Mamba Magic Sticks. So I'm guessing they're the stick version of those. And then we just got some regular gummy worms up here. Same brand, just not sour. I choose? These are a fan favorite. This one's rainbow sherbet flavored and blue raspberry. More mambo fruit chews, but these just look like they're orange, raspberry, strawberry, lemon, and cherry flavored. Let's see the progress we're making so far. I'm just pushing everything up. So we'll keep going here. Soft and chewy. What are these? Licorice. Never been a licorice fan, but we got the classic red, strawberry, cinnamon, lemonade, ooh, that sounds good, and blueberry pomegranate. Oh wait, sorry, green apple too. And then we got the Twizzlers, classic. Cherry. And we got some Haribo Unicornalicious gummy bears. I haven't seen that before. We got more licorice. This is, I don't know what flavor this is. I'm not sure. But seems like it's a bestseller because there's only one, two, three. There's only four of them. And that's it of those. We got Haribo sour spaghetti, which just looks like sour candy. And we got Twizzler Bites down here. Haribo frogs. Those are cute. And Haribo watermelon. These are Haribo Funtastic Mix, which looks like comes with a bunch of dinosaurs, a butterfly, a flamingo. So like animals, I'm guessing. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, these are different than these. Wait, are they the same? Maybe they're the same. Well, this one says new on it. This one doesn't. What's the difference? I don't know. I'm not sure. Haribo Happy Cola. So, like, their take on Coca-Cola gummies, I'm guessing. I'm not 100% sure. And we got Haribo Sour Kicks. Oh, that's cool. Kicks like shoes. It's a good play on words. Haribo peaches. I never realized how many Haribo products, how many Haribo gummies that they sell. They have the peaches. Haribo berry clouds. Haribo berries. These remind me of like the Welch's one. Interesting. More Haribo berry clusters. Or clouds, sorry. And then we have Haribo sour streamers. These guys. And then Haribo cherry gummy bears exclusively. Haribo peaches down here. And we're moving out of Haribo and we're going to Foley Sour Bright Octopus. Never had these before. I'm just now realizing, I don't think I'm a big candy person. I think I'm more of like a chocolate person. Oh, look, some Jolly Rancher gummies, which I want to actually try. Those will sound good. Trolley Sour Bright Crawlers, which is gummy worms. Here. Then we have a bunch of Sour Patch. We have Sour Patch Bites, strawberry, green apple, raspberry flavored. We have the Sour Patch Sweet Bites, dreamberry, passion punch, grapefruit, and cotton candy. And then we have these blue raspberry Sour Patch Bites. And it looks like these are Sour Patch Bites, but in cherry sherbet, orange cream bar, Americana pop, and strawberry snow cone. Interesting. These are Albanese gummy worms. Or sour punch. Did I say Sour Patch this entire time? Oops. I don't know. Sour noodles. These look like they sell well because this is the only one here. They look good too. Next we got these yummy gummy candy savory sharks. Blackberry flavored. Savory. I don't know why they put savory. Savory, doesn't that mean like the opposite of sweet? I don't know. Anyway. I am not one to judge, I guess. Rips. Innovation in licorice. Hi, I'm Ripley, the inventor. Watermelon flavored. Sandia. Yum. We have Warheads cubes. Those sound good. Butterfinger minis. Butterfingers are good. We have more rips in the watermelon. This one in cherry. And this one in green apple. We have Kit Kat Thins. We have Baby Roots. Only one more left, the mini ones. I've only had these a couple times and they're actually really good. Peanut Chews. Down here real quick. The Buttercups by Landmark. These are double dipped chocolate covered peanuts. Those look good. And these are chocolate sea salt caramels. And we have some chocolate covered almonds. Oh, and these Andes chocolate mints. I always gave these out at Olive Garden. I don't think they're Andy's anymore. I think they like branded it their own now. I just remember always seeing those. Ooh, we have more of these Werther's candies. Except these are the just regular ones because the other ones back there were sugar free. Oh, these are them. We have the chili caramels, caramel coffee, vanilla cream. What else? Ooh, caramel apple filled. That sounds good. For me, I thought it said caramel apple fritter. It says filled, not like fritter. And then these soft caramels. Chewy and soft caramels. I don't know what the difference is. Chewy caramels made with real butter and fresh cream. Soft and creamy caramels made with fresh real butter and fresh cream. I don't know. Where's the difference? I don't know. But those are them. We have Hershey's Mr. Goodman bars. Goodman? No, Good Bar. I used to have a friend who would bring those to lunch, or her mom would pack them, and she would give me one. So that was really nice of her. They have these Kisses cookies and cream. And cotton candy. I can't remember the last time we had cotton candy. Maybe a Chuck E. Cheese when I was like 5. Because they used to have it there. I don't know if any of you guys went to Chuck E. Cheese. They had cotton candy there. Anyways, we're at the Reese's now. These are the Thins. I've never had the Thins, but they look good. They're the dark chocolate ones. Coffee Delight, another coffee hard candy. Reese's with Cocoa Puffs in them. That's interesting. And then we have, well, let me fix it a little bit. Oh, look, the mini Reese's. They're hiding. So we have the minis. Then we have the Twix bars. I really don't know left or right Twix. Some people say the right has more, like, of the cookie. The left has more caramel. I don't know. Then we have the York mints, which seem untouched. Peanut chews, which kind of reminds me of Snickers. But yeah, that's kind of it for this candy aisle. They have a lot of St. Patrick's Day things. This hat, scratch art, pot of gold. These little pom-pom craft kits, which is kind of cute. More foam shamrocks. These guys, which I'm guessing fell. Confetti. Shamrock. More confetti. More shamrock picks. Ooh, here. Two and two. Look good there, right? Craft kit. Leprechaun. Two. And more pom pom craft kits. These are little stamps. Leaf clovers. What else? These necklaces. This one's a tie. Where does the tie go? Not sure. Only one of them. This hat. Kind of just going all around here. This decoration, wire garland. I've got a pot of gold, rainbow. Alright, now we're in the sort of office supplies / art supplies aisle. Some organizing here. Got colored pencils, crayons, paint sponges. These mini colored pencils. Which are super cute. The regular ones, and these are the pastel. Some unit crayons. These are neon crayons, pearl crayons. I these are glitter crayons. I never noticed how many different crayons there are now until now. These are really pretty. Let's see. These are bold and bright crayons. This doesn't belong here, but put it here for now. Confetti crayons. We have skin tone crayons. Oops, sorry. Part everything is scooched up. books. These are so cute, Sesame Street. Looks good. Tissue paper. That's cute. This is for like a baby shower, I'm guessing. Some numbers. Organza bags. Invitations for the animals. Spanner. This one says bride. So cute. Team bride. Aww. Necklaces. Okay, we've arrived to the cleaning aisle. Got some gain pods. This one is fresh and comfy. It smells good. I love the smell of detergent. Just make two rows of this. Carpet freshener, some Lysol wipes, and some Lysol all-purpose spray. Push one a little bit forward. And we got some Gain soap here. Odor ban. It doesn't look like it goes there. Oh. It goes down here. Okay. Some more Gain back here. Some Zep all purpose lavender cleaner. This reminds me of Fabuloso. Some Downy Calm. Unstoppables. Do you guys see this? I can see it. Put this here for now. I'll come back to that. Oops. Oh, they're right here. Oh, wait. Nope, just kidding, they're right here. Alright, never mind. Continuing on, got these row back here. Oops. I don't want to knock this down. Get this one back here. There we go. This looks pretty good how it is. Let me just face them front. Lysol looks good. Extra. Some up foaming shower and tile, tub cleaner, mold stain and mildew stains, some odor band down here, disinfectant. There's also a lavender smell. Some downy. Some Arm & Hammer. I feel like this is organized for the most part. Maybe up here, right? This Meyer's where we gotta straighten it out a little bit, right? There we go. That looks pretty good, right? Say for the most part. Look, more stationery. I didn't even notice this. We got calculator. Big calculator. We got mini calculator. Elmer's glue stick. Pencil sharpeners, whiteout, retractable card holders, good to know they sell them here, and a stapler. I don't know if this goes here anymore, but I don't see anywhere else where it could go right now, so we're just going to leave it there. Erasers, some more staplers. What's this? More sharpeners. Oh, I see it's bricked. Okay. That makes sense why it's there. Oh, wait, the mini stapler goes here. This card holder has its own section there. More mini erasers. This one looks like it's also ripped. These pink erasers. These are like the OG erasers. I remember studies in elementary school. We have some rulers. A bunch of rulers, sparkly rulers too. Some more glue stick. These look very beachy, kind of themed. Rubber bands, paper clips, oh, these are pencil grips, Dr. Seuss edition, some scissors, not like this turquoise, black, red, and some red scissors here, I remember those. I was young. Scissors and a bunch more paper clips and pins. Clear pins, colored paper clips, colored pins, clear pins, like a rose gold push pins. Huh. I guess, I don't know. Minor clips. Looks pretty good. I would say, right?